Sometimes they ask, who's your favourite Scottish writer? I'll usually say Sheena Blackhall. Nobody, not even the Lord or the Devil, knows how many poems and stories Sheena's written. Not even any academic or poetry lover knows how many books she's published. I don't think Sheena herself probably even knows. This one's In Faldy's Wood, 2013, I think. Just going to read two. The Cornfield. There is a cornfield ploughed into my brain. No wind nor sleety gale wears it away. What fails with time, glass, clocks, health, flowers, this place remains intact. Its stalks are crowned with golden, glistening seeds. I dream of it in moonlight when the sharp stars sing their pibrochs to far dusky firmaments. I dream of how it swayed around, breast high, whispering its tales of earth and sun-baked bread. Lachlan. Nae bairns were born, though they were 10 years wed, Deirdre and Glen, a canty loving pair, sign they adopted frae the jizzin' bed. Lachlan, a sonsy loon wi' yellow hair. A guy ill tricket littlin' up he grew, the apple o' his mither's ee. Her joys were thorough to him, though his virtues were few. Ill tricks changed in a coarser kin o' ploys. The polis cam to ken is yet our weal. Glen turned sick and dwined afore his time. A boozin', bursin' guy can naptious deal. Lachlan, ye micht jaloose, was bred to crime. His bloodsire was a married surgeon, cheel. His bloodmither a nurse, douce and genteel. Say, was it just his weird to be sae gallous? Puzzling thon out would tak a Nostradamus.